Hey guys, so this is the thumbnail from yesterday. Well, if you look over here, I actually had to use this landing gear for the thumbnail because, well, the actual system used to secure the vehicle is not, you know, really that balanced. Obviously, on this vehicle, the ground security system were designed to mimic the actual vehicle, so it's understandable why it's designed this way. The actual best way to secure any ground vehicle to the ground on space engineers is to put a magnetic plate at the bottom of the vehicle, and whenever you want to secure the vehicle to the ground, you just, you know, lower the suspension. There we go. And this way, you can pretty much do whatever you want with the vehicle. Like, you know, you can put whatever you want on it, or have some really crazy subgrid setup, and the vehicle will stay locked to the ground no matter what crazy thing you do with the vehicle. Say, that's the most effective and efficient way to lock your vehicle to the ground without having it locked all the time on space engineers. Oh, quite the long line of cargo containers. By the way, it's probably a good idea not to have the magnetic plate auto-locked to the ground because, well, you don't want the vehicle to automatically lock to the ground whenever the elevation change. My nose is a little bit stuffy today, by the way, so sorry if I sound a little bit stuffy.